How do fishes breathe underwater? What a great question, my underwater adventurers! Let's unravel this fishy mystery and the tyrann-amazing way fishes do it. Instead of breathing air into our lungs, like us, fishes have gills, a highly specialized set of organs located on the sides of their bodies. When fishes swim around, they open their mouths wide. And guess what? They don't drink the water like we do with juice. Nope. The water is actually for breathing. The water passes over the gills, which have many tiny finger-like parts called filaments. These filaments have lots of blood vessels. The magic happens here. The gills work like a filter. As water flows over the gills, oxygen in the water travels into the fish's blood through the filaments. It's like they have their own built-in scuba gear. Once the fishes have taken the oxygen from the water, they release the used water, containing carbon dioxide, which they don't need, out through openings behind their heads, kinda like a sneeze. Achoo! And they do this all the time, while swimming around in their underwater kingdom. However, breathing oxygen underwater comes with a few limitations. Fishes are less efficient at getting oxygen from water than we can from air. This is one reason why fishes often need to keep swimming to maintain a constant supply of oxygen. So next time you see fishes gracefully gliding through the water, remember their gills and the tyrann-amazing way they allow it to breathe underwater. Truly a planet remarkable wonder.
Planet Remarkable with Tessa.